broads in the line. Just to the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies, family.
What is up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. It's your boy Adrian Rules. In today's video, we're actually going to be talking about details for the new diss track I'm making. And yes, I did put an intro. I did make an intro. Maybe it's the most boring intro 2021, but you know, I kind of don't care. You know, all right, look, all right. The beginning of my videos are just boring, so you know, why not put a 10-second intro and a 10-second outro? I mean, I guess that makes sense. Kind of. Okay, okay, this isn't about intros and outros. Ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to be talking about hints and teasers for the new diss track I'm making, dropping February 24th. It actually, I think the day I'm posting this is February 7th or 8th. So, I mean, we're pretty close to posting the diss track. And, you know, they're asking if the diss track is done. Y'all, a little bit more editing, a little bit more shots, and the diss track will be done. So yeah, maybe like in maybe a week or something it will be done. So not too long. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I actually have the lyrics in front of me right now. I'm not gonna show you the lyrics, right? Nah, that'd just be too easy. I'm actually gonna go from everything. Okay, first off, this track is 7 pages. So basically, from the top of the page to the down of the page, it's all lyrics. Like for all the 7 pages, all right? Yeah, I'm just going all out on this track. Alright, so yeah, I'm basically just gonna say like one line for each page. And I'm not even gonna say the full line. I'm just gonna like, you know, I'm kinda gonna make it a riddle. Like say the line, but like not say some words. And then you guys have to figure out those words. Y'all know what I mean, alright? This is gonna be a riddle. If get your Einstein brains ready, alright? Get your Einstein brains ready. Okay, so page one. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna choose the hardest. The hardest lyric that's probably gonna end his career. If you guys don't know who his is, it's for Hot, my old friend. But anyways, let's just read the lyric, alright? Bullied. Laugh. Hurts. Yes, you probably understood nothing from that. But you know, I kinda don't care. look, y'all. First off, this is 17 words. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17! Alright. So this is 17 words. And how many words did I say? Wait, hold on. How many words did I say? Okay, I think I said like... Hold up. I said 4 words? But look, alright, that's page 1. That's the only thing you're getting from page 1. You know what? Nah, I'm editing that out. Okay, so first we have page 1. I'm actually gonna choose one of the best lyrics I have. Okay, you know what? Y'all are not gonna get this. Alright, here we go. Getting. Wearing. Hurts. And you know, I'll say one more. Laugh. Getting bullied hurts, laugh. Y'all. Those are some of the words. Can you crack the code? Can you crack the code for page 1? Put it in the comments down below. Alright, page 2. Alright. I'm actually gonna have to choose an easy one for this. Okay, I mean, the first line's pretty easy. Alright, I'll say the first line. It's pretty easy. It's pretty easy to crack. Don't. No. Soft. Look, I said don't know soft. Here's the thing. I only said 3 words, but the actual lyrics are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, look. 3 out of 8 is not bad, right? Y'all can figure that out. It's kind of obvious. Okay, now here's the thing. I'll say one more word. Don't know soft that. I don't care if that doesn't make sense. You're finding it out. I don't care what you have to do to find this out. I don't care, alright? Alright. What page is this? Hold up. Okay, this is page 3, yeah. Okay. Alright. Okay, this is a little bit easier. Judging. Fat. Every day. I think this is an obvious one, but if you guys can't get this lyric, then... I mean, I guess it's okay. I mean, you're gonna find it out in the diss track anyways. I mean, if you wait just a couple days, y'all. All right. Page four. All right. Okay. Another rejected. More. Yeah. This is what I'm giving you for page four. Cause page four. Honestly, I feel like he's just gonna die when I just say page four. Like when I just rap page four. My guy's just gonna die. He's just gonna go by, but he's just gonna go to the seventh sky, my guy. My guy gonna go to God when I read page four. So yeah, that's all I'm saying. What did I say? Another rejected, and then more. If y'all solve all seven of these pages, you're either Einstein or you're just an alien or something, my guy. Like I don't know what universe you came from. Like if you actually solve all these, then I don't know, bro. All right, page five we're actually on right now. Y'all, all right, this is a juicy page. Okay, y'all. I don't know about you, but page five is the best page. What? Here's the thing, when I read page five, first, like, he's gonna die on page four. Then when I read page five, my guy, he's just gonna disintegrate. His body's gonna disintegrate, my guy. His soul is gonna disintegrate. His soul, all right? All right, look, I'll read a lyric, all right? All right. Fall, broken, record. Fall, broken, record. Okay, here's the thing. Before I say anything, I don't think the people watching this video are gonna understand. If Farhan is watching this video, then he's definitely gonna understand this lyric. But for the fans, I mean, I don't think they're gonna understand. You know, I'll give you a quick recap. Farhan, he falls off his chair about 5 times a day, so. You know, that's just a quick recap to help you understand this lyric, right? All right, let's get to page six. Okay. Oh, all right. Okay, this is not bad, all right? This is actually like one of the pages where I don't really go that hard on him, so yeah. Okay, preview, bringing, deceive you. Preview, bringing, deceive you. I mean, I feel like this one's obvious, but at the same time, it's really not. Like, I don't know, all right? Give me your thoughts on this. If you figure this one out, then I think you're pretty smart. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, and the last and final page, page seven. Oh, this one's actually pretty. Yo, I forgot about this page. Nah, fam, this is actually good. Yo, I actually forgot about this page. He's gonna get roasted at this page. All right, I'll read it. Actually, this one has some numbers, so stay out for that. 7 a.m., forgot. Complexed drool. 7 a.m. complexed forgot drool. Yup. Y'all, what do you wake up at 7 a.m. to do? What do you wake up in the morning to do before COVID? Before 2020, all right? Before 2020. Alright. Try to think, alright? Try to think, y'all. It's an easy one. What do you wake up for at 7 a.m. before 2020 started? Or I don't know what country you live in that doesn't have COVID, but I don't really know. Oh, okay, y'all. All right, since this video is like 8 minutes long, actually 9 minutes long, I'll read like one more from page six, yeah. Page six is the one where he's gonna get flamed on. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't page six. It was page five? Yeah, it was page five that I said he was gonna go. Yeah, it's page five. Ooh, these lyrics, all right. Let me read some. All right, okay. I found one. Adopted, detained, renamed. Y'all, I feel like this one's, here's the thing. This one, y'all are gonna think it's something, like y'all are gonna think it's something else than what it really is. Look, y'all, y'all are gonna think this is something else, this lyric right here, but y'all are gonna be surprised what it actually means. Like, y'all think the renamed part is gonna be. Okay, here's the. No, I'm not gonna say too much now. I ain't gonna say too much now. Y'all are gonna have to watch your diss track. February 24th. That's the day it's dropping. That's the way. That's the day this stupid kid is gonna get what he deserves, my guy. This is the day that stupid kid's channel is gonna get. It's just gonna disintegrate, my guy. Fantasy is just gonna snap, my guy. Woo! He gonna be dead. Alright. So, actually, guys, I don't know about you, but, I actually found on my phone, I put, like, an extra lyric in my notes. So, I guess why not just read it? IQ. Looking.
Shock.
IQ, look, and shock. I mean, here's the thing. That actually makes sense. Like, IQ, look, and shock. Like, I'm basically saying he has low IQ in that. But it actually, like, I'm not basically saying that in the lyrics. But, I mean, it kind of makes sense. But it's not exactly what that means, right? That lyric is gonna, it means a whole different thing, right? That's the point of this, all right? Y'all are gonna have to figure this out, all right? This is just a whole riddle. And guys, if you got this wrong, do not worry. Just enjoy the diss track. Get a snack. Just watch your diss track. And then go to his channel. And then, oh wait, I forgot. He ain't gonna have a channel after. His channel's gonna disintegrate, y'all. So yeah, and then after that, go to his channel. His videos are just gonna be dead after that one, though. So yeah, guys, if you got any of these wrong, please do not be mad. Do not be sad. These are all just fun and playing games. So, yeah, I mean, if you got any of these wrong, y'all, just wait for the diss track, all right? Y'all are going to see every single lyric in the diss track, all right? This is only a lyric in one each page, y'all. This is only a lyric in each page, and there's 7 pages, head to toe. Like, bro, there's over freaking 300 words in this. Actually, I think there's over, like, there's probably over 500 words in here. But, you know, I don't care, bro. I just wrote a freaking one. Bro, I swear. If I make a part two to this, my guy, I just wrote a freaking 1,000-word essay, my guy. That's high school right there. My guy, I'm passing. All right, anyways, guys, all jokes aside, this track's dropping February 24th. Stay tuned. It's going to be a huge, amazing diss track. I'm still waiting for Hutt's diss track to post. He said it was going to post March 26th. I'm not sure if he's going to post it early or late. I have not watched one of his recent videos yet, so, I mean, y'all, if you watch his content, make sure to leave it in the comments, y'all. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, with post notifications. I'll see you guys next time.